What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. The DLC weapons are out. People are getting them. I got lucky enough to get the Nightbreaker. I don't have any of the others, but my boy Daz got the Banshee shotgun, the pulse, whatever that slug type shotgun is. It's not a laser, but it's like a pulse rifle almost. And at this moment, it is literally a one-shot kill anywhere on the map. Unlimited range. There is no drop-off with it. I'm going to show you guys. This is courtesy of Daz. Check out his channel. He was nice enough to let me use his footage, and he did a little theater mode edit, as you guys can see on the screen right now. Let's watch it together, and he's going to miss the first two, okay? And remember, this is a pulse. You guys are going to see exactly how this thing works. But the third one gets there, hits its mark, and it's a one-shot kill anywhere. They're literally, it has unlimited distance at this moment. So as you can see, he's in theater mode. There's your pulse ion slug, whatever it's called. It's gonna travel in a completely straight line. There is no drop off anything, no wavering. It's gonna hit its mark and it's going to kill instantly. One shot, one kill. Now, the only thing I can think of to counteract the fact that it's so strong that it has unlimited range, and I know shotgun slugs have a ton of range, but this thing, you could literally stand at the back of the map, shoot it all the way to the other side of the map, and it's still going to be a one-shot kill. So the only thing I can think of that balances that is the fact that it's a pulse slug, and it takes a little longer to get to the target, and I guess the target could see it coming and actually move out of the way. So maybe their thought process is that it's a little harder to get that long shot kill, and if you do, they are going to reward you with an insta-kill, with a one-shot, one kill with this shotgun from anywhere on the map. Now, I haven't seen anybody test out attachments or anything like that yet, but you know it's gonna get crazy if it's this powerful just with the base shotgun. And I'm curious to get your thoughts on this. Are you okay with this? Do you think it's okay with the fact that it's a slower traveling type pulse and people can move out of the way? And that kind of balances the fact that it's a one-shot kill anywhere you shoot it if you can hit the target. What do you think? Give me your thoughts on it. Be sure to check out Daz. Thanks again for the footage to give an example of how crazy this Banshee is in Black Ops 3. Let me know what you guys think. Drop a like on the video, and I'll see you later tonight.